This I am without doubt revealing. Today, lethargic I was feeling. My wonderful son, my baby, my chum, gave me dinner in bed. Allow me to go ahead. Parathas and omelette, of course, as everyone already no doubt knows. I speak with a pause. Amazing it was. I ate in bed watching TV. Without doubt, I was full of glee. Allow me, please, to have my say. I covered myself with a duvet. May God bless you, son, my baby, my chum.
I speak in a manner rather steady. The parathas you had made already, only the omelettes I made, without your aid. Yet me you lavishly praise with elegance and grace.
What about the custard you served us later, says your loving, affectionate mater. With chopped fruits complete, I ask in a manner sweet. To yourself you give credit never. I speak in a manner not at all clever.
That is true, son. My baby, my chum, to say this I crave. Mommy has made you her slave. I speak as I no doubt should. The custard was really good. My omelette was perfection pure. Mom's laziness, how do you endure? Be that as it may, allow me to say, it would be perfect to come to the subject.
I'll speak softly, I won't shout. Let's discuss, come out.
Once more, friend and foe, I speak in a manner slow, we come to use foe.
It will come out all right, explain with a hint of delight.
I am a sensible enough dude, end, finish, conclude.
A word three we can see.
Work out, turn out, without a doubt.
A description's two in my view, softly, gently I mutter, and informal descriptions do utter.
Without a hint of a doubt, pan out.